Hi friends, welcome back to my channel, The Lady Boss. Nenu mee Monica. So, iroju video chesi mana Mohanlal sir garu act chesina Malayalam film Naatturajavu. So, Naatturajavu chesi 2004 lo release aina Malayalam film. So, chala baaguntundi. So, ee movie ki direction chesi Shaji Kailas direction lo ee movie release ayindannamata. So, Naatturajavu movie lo main leading characters Mohanlal sir garu alage Meena madam. So, Siddhik sir kuda unnaranamata chala baaguntundi. So, ee roju Naatturajavu movie nunchi oka mass fight scene ki video reaction chestunnanu. So, mass fight scene matram chala baaguntund anamata. Meer assalu video ni miss avakunda ending varaku skip cheyakunda chusesandi. Meer kuda happy ga enjoy chestaru. So, ee roju video start chese mundu as usual ga oka chinna request. మీలో ఇంకా ఎవరైనా ఫస్ట్ టైం మన ఛానల్ని చూస్తున్నట్లయితే ప్లీజ్ మన ఛానల్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి, పక్కనైన బెల్ ఐకాన్ కూడా యాక్టివేట్ చేసేసేయండి. సో ఇప్పుడైతే మోహన్లాల్ సార్ గారు అలాగే మీనా మేడం యాక్ట్ చేసిన నటురాజువు మలయాళం ఫిలిం నుంచి మాస్ ఫైట్ సీన్కి వీడియో రియాక్షన్ చేసేద్దాం. సో వితౌట్ ఎనీ ఫర్దర్ డిలే లెట్స్ గెట్ ఇన్ టు ద వీడియో. హియర్ వి గో.
ഇത് ഞാനാടാ ഉവേ ഔസേപ്പ്.
ഓ,
കാര്യം കേസും കോപ്പൊക്കെ വേറെ, പക്ഷെ കയ്യാങ്കളി നീ ആയിട്ട് തുടങ്ങി വെച്ച സ്ഥിതിക്ക് ഇനി അതങ്ങോട്ട് തീർത്തേച്ച് പോയാ മതിയല്ലേ.
തീർത്തിട്ട് പോവാം, പക്ഷെ നമ്മൾ ആരാണാവോ?
ആദ്യപ്പെട്ട അമ്മാച്ചമാരമ്മേ, എവര് പറയുവാ എന്നെ തൊട്ടതിന്റെ അറപ്പ് മാറ്റാൻ. ചേട്ടായുടെ ഉള്ളം കൈ മാത്രമല്ല, ഈ ദേഹം മുഴുവൻ കഴുകി വെടിപ്പാക്കി അങ്ങ് തറവാട്ടിലേക്ക് എത്തിക്കാന്ന് പറഞ്ഞില്ലേ?
ഒണ്ടറടങ്ങ ഈ പന്നി കുടുംബസമേത മാസപ്പടി പറ്റിച്ച് പോകുള്ളൂ എന്നാ തോന്നേ.
ചേട്ടായി ഒന്നും പറഞ്ഞില്ല.
ഇതിലിപ്പോ ഞാൻ എന്നാ പറയാനാ? ഇല്ലേടാ മണിക്കൂട്ട.
പിന്നല്ലാതെ അമ്മാച്ചമാരായിട്ട് വന്നു വണ്ടിയും നടന്നു ദേഹമാസകലം കഴുകി വെടുപ്പാക്കി കുളിപ്പിച്ച് കിടത്തോന്നും പറഞ്ഞു. ഇതിലിപ്പോ നമുക്ക് എന്നാ റിസ്കാ? പേഴ്സണലായിട്ട് പറയുവാ, ഇത്രയും റിസ്ക് വേണം അമ്മാച്ചേ.
ഇവന്റെ എച്ചിൽ നാക്കി കൊഴുത്ത നീ ഔസേപ്പിനെ കൊണാപ്പിക്കാൻ പറഞ്ഞതാ? അടിച്ചു കൊലടായി പന്നി.
ഉളുക്കി ഇതിറങ്ങേണ്ടി വരും. എന്റെ മധ്യ തിരുവിതാംകൂറിലാണ് കൈവച്ചിരിക്കുന്നത്. ഒരുപാട് ഐറ്റംസ് ഉള്ള ഏരിയയാണിത്. കൈവച്ച് കിക്കിളിയാക്കരുത്. കൈയട
ഔസേപ്പ് ഈ പേടകം കത്തിച്ച് ഇവിടം വരെ വന്നതേ നിന്നെയും കൊണ്ടങ്ങ് പോകാൻ.
പുലിക്കാട്ടിൽ ചാർലിയെ കൊണ്ടുപോകാൻ മാത്രമുള്ള ഒരു ഇടം ഉണ്ടോടാ നിന്റെ ഈ പേടകത്തിനകത്ത്? കൈയട ഔസേപ്പേ.
ഔസേപ്പ് കൈ വെച്ചതല്ല, ഇട്ടതാ. ഇട്ടാ പിന്നെ ഫിക്സഡ് ഡെപ്പോസിറ്റ് പോലെ കല്ലിച്ചെങ്ങനെ കിടക്കും?
കിടക്കും, കല്ലിച്ചല്ല, കല്ല് വെച്ച് കിടക്കും. കല്ലറയ്ക്കകത്ത് മാനം നോക്കി മലർന്നങ്ങനെ കിടക്കും. കർത്താവിന്റെ രണ്ടാം വരവും കാത്ത്. അപ്പൊ എങ്ങനെയാ കിടത്തം? ഒറ്റയ്ക്ക് ഒറ്റയ്ക്കായിട്ടാണോ അതോ ഗ്രൂപ്പായിട്ടാണോ കിടത്തം?
In this movie, Mohanlal sir's character name is Philip കാട്ടി ചാർലി. See, his hand is very rough.
അത് വേണ്ട, അത് അന്യായമാ. നിനക്ക് പണ്ടേ പുറകിൽ നിന്നുള്ള കളികളാ ഇഷ്ടം എനിക്കറിയാം. എന്റെ അപ്പൊ അതുകൊണ്ട് നീ വിട്ടോ, എനിക്ക് ഏരിയ നോക്കാതെ ടോട്ടലാങ്ങ് നടപ്പിക്കും.
എന്റെപ്പാ,
നിനക്കൊന്നും അറിയില്ല, കാരണം നീ കുട്ടിയാ.
What a mass fight scene. Really very very awesome. So I really like the total fight scene. So already Naatturajavu వీడియో సాంగ్స్ కూడా నేను రియాక్షన్ అయితే చేశాను. సో హోప్ మీ అందరూ ఈ పాటికి అందరూ ఆ వీడియోస్ చూసే ఉంటారు. సో ఇంకా ఎవరైనా చూడని వాళ్ళు ఉంటే మన ఛానల్లో ద లేడీ బాస్ ఛానల్లో మోహన్ లాల్ సార్ గారి ప్లేలిస్ట్ ఉంటుంది, అక్కడికి వెళ్తే హ్యాపీగా మీరు అన్ని మూవీ సీన్స్ కూడా అక్కడ చూసేసాయచ్చు అనమాట. సో ఈరోజు నట్టురాజువు, సో ఇది 2004లో రిలీజ్ అయిన మలయాళం ఫిలిం. సో ఇందులో మెయిన్ మోహన్లాల్ సార్ గారు అలాగే మీనా మేడం గారు యాక్ట్ చేశారనమాట. సో యాక్చువల్గా ఈ మూవీలో వీళ్ళిద్దరు కాంబినేషన్, వీళ్ళిద్దరు మూవీ సీన్స్ కూడా చాలా బాగుంటాయి. సో వీళ్ళిద్దరు కాంబినేషన్ కూడా చాలా బాగుంటుంది అనమాట. సో నట్టురాజువు మూవీలో ఆల్మోస్ట్ అన్ని ఫైట్ సీన్స్ కూడా చాలా బాగుంటాయి. మై ఫేవరెట్ మూవీ నట్టురాజువు మూవీ వచ్చేసి. సో హోప్ మీ అందరికీ కూడా ఈరోజు వీడియో రియాక్షన్ నచ్చిందని అనుకుంటున్నాను. ఈ వీడియో నచ్చితే ఖచ్చితంగా వీడియోని లైక్ చేయడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి ఫ్రెండ్స్. ఇంకా మీకు ఎలాంటి వీడియో రియాక్షన్స్ కావాలన్నది కింద కమెంట్స్లో కమెంట్ చేసేయండి, నేను తప్పకుండా మీరు అడిగిన వీడియో రియాక్షన్స్ అన్నీ చేస్తాను. సో నట్టురాజువు మూవీ నుంచి మాస్ ఫైట్ సీన్ అయితే ఎంజాయ్ చేసేసారు కదా. సో నెక్స్ట్ వీడియోలో మళ్ళీ కలుసుకుందాం. అంతవరకు టేక్ కేర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, బాయ్ బాయ్.